is.
One title fight down, several more to go. We enter the bantamweight division in a bout that some are saying could be the fight of the night, as Ken Moy at 4-0 takes on Rico Tsuo, also at 4-0. Evenly matched, both fighters said to be amongst the best fighters pound for pound in New England, not just in the amateur division and not just in their weight division.
I mean, I tell you what, I had this one circled a long time ago. As soon as I saw the fight list for this man, this is fight of the night written all over. Rico Tsuo coming off a dramatic win, first round savage his opponent 21 days ago for Cage Titans, where he became the Cage Titans bantamweight champion. Now he's here in the AFO. Basically, this is how Bruce, the number one bantamweight in New England. And like you said, not just amateur, not just pro, who may be the number one bantamweight in New England.
Well, we're expecting fireworks. Bacon's AFO bantamweight amateur championship at stake. Whoever wins this fight will be the first competitor to lay claim to that title. Both fighters have now entered the cage. Our ring announcer, John Vina, just about set to introduce the combatants. We don't want to wait any longer for this fight to begin. We know that you don't either.
Ryan Miner to cage side, please.
Named Brian Miner to make his way to cage side. He's now since done that. So now we won't have to wait any further. Here's our official ring introductions from our announcer, John Vina.
Ladies and gentlemen, your next championship match is scheduled for three-minute rounds. This will be the Bacon AFO Amateur Bantamweight Championship. Your referee for this contest is Gary Kettle. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner to my right, he enters the cage side at
I think he might need to consolidate a little bit. Oh, man, they're both landing heat right now, back into the clinch. And this fight is just a dog fight right now. It's going back and forth right now. Neither one of these fighters wants to give an inch. Enrico almost in the takedown, and they separate.
I feel like we've been watching a Muay Thai fight so far, very fast-paced.
Definitely, these guys both, Sinachim and Rico just landed a big right hook. Both these guys, neither of them have any fear of getting hit right now. They're both just swinging freely right now. Oh, nice. Big looping punches, a lot of power behind all these shots.
TKO for Rico DeShulo. He is the inaugural AFO amateur bantamweight champion.
And Ken Moore just woke up. Rico landed a vicious counter left hook. He landed a vicious, he's falling away. Landed a vicious counter left hook. Ken Moore dropped it. He was out when he hit the mat. It just took the referee a few seconds to get over there before he could stop the fight.
Ken Moore just looks at the doctor, who explains to him what happened, nods his head. Rico DeShulo of Sidyatong wins the AFO amateur bantamweight title. What a fun fight that was.
I'll tell you what, that was just nonstop action from bell to bell, and Rico laying just a devastating left hook. They both looked to have really good power. Rico found that button first, though. And wow, Rico is pumped up. He probably has the biggest cheering section since last time I fought here.
Nothing selfish about that last statement. However, Rico DeShulo is the man of the moment. First round TKO of Ken Moy. Moy suffers his first loss. However, I'm sure he'll be back. For the official time of the stoppage, we send it to our announcer, Kazakhstan's favorite, John Vina.
Right, fans, let's hear once again for both fighters, Ken Moy and Rico DeShulo.
DeShulo, first round TKO over King Kong Boy. 2 minutes and 21 seconds was all it took, but what a fun 2 minutes and 21 seconds it was. DeShulo, the brand new AFO amateur bantamweight champion.